Mr. President, do you think it's time for Prime Minister Netanyahu to do more on this issue? Do you think he's doing enough?
No.